This is a running shoe with a brain. If you look at the back of the heel here, you can see a small compartment. Inside this compartment, there is a tiny circuit board that records the time, the distance, and the amount of footsteps I have taken. If you look at the bottom of the shoe, you can see these treads. These treads record how many times my foot has come in contact with the ground, and obviously also the distance I have covered. Okay, let's introduce this to my computer.